Hi, this is Katrina Kaif, and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.
She is the uncrowned queen of Bollywood, and our next film happens to have a king in it. Singh is king. Katrina Kaif, welcome to Bollywood Hangama.
Thank you so much.
Your luck is phenomenal right now. You're having hits after another hit in Singh is King. Looking forward to it?
I hope so. Before the release of every film, I do what I can. I pray, I hope that the audience will like the film and believe in the film as much as I have. It was a very difficult film to make. From the moment the title was announced, it was a very hyped film. It was a film that caught the audience's interest. And I've seen the film personally, and I think that It's Anisji's best film, and I've loved all of Anisji's films, so I'm really excited about it.
Welcome and Race, it was ensemble cast. Now you are the mainstay of the film. How does it feel?
Every role that I've done, I've believed in. I think it was the best thing for me to do at the time. And this is another film like that. It's a fun role. It's Anees Bazmi is a person who I have full confidence in his type of cinema. I believe he really knows what the audience wants to see. He's not trying to prove a point to anyone. He's just wanting to make a genuinely entertaining film.
Your favorite track in the film?
My favorite track is Singh is King. I prefer dance numbers, you know, you can dance on that track. That one is a little faster, so that's the one which he's done with Snoop Dogg, the American rapper.
Vipul Shah, instrumental in your career as a director, Tamasa London. Now he's turned a producer. How's the graph like? You've done quite a few films after that.
He's a person who is very, very professional, very punctual, and he has what it takes to become a successful producer, which is discipline. He's a lovely person who I hope that will, you know, continue to maintain our relationship.
You've traveled the entire world in this film, Australia, Egypt, pyramids and everything.
Interesting locations. Australia was an amazing shoot. We had a lot of fun. Egypt was a very difficult shoot because it was very, very hot, but it's come out well.
That was Katrina Kaif talking about the next film, Singh is King. That's all we have from Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.